I was in here, like, I wear the least makeup and I don't dress up. Look at me, I'm in Adidas pants.
That are very tight.
That are like no shoes on.
On your booty.
What?
So very tight on your ass, which is perfectly formed due to splits and handstands and being swung around in a circle.
You had a very slim, slender, muscular body.
It was not like I...
You're one of the baddest.
I should dress up like some people like dress up so much and I feel like, wow, they look so nice. I should do that. And like the makeup they do is like, wow. So I put makeup on today for the Marilyn Monroe thing. You know,
you don't need to dress up.
This is the gym.
No, I should put effort in because it's like television. And my mom, she says, hey, please, Amelia, wear makeup. Because I normally never wear makeup.
Is that your mouth doing that?
She's like...
Yeah. Give us some songs, man.
I sound like
I think I should put more of an
effort
in.
Music.
Music? Or what?
Effort.
What?
Effort.
I was just singing that song. It's one of my favourite songs.
No, yeah, apparently, you've been a jukebox this evening.
Jeans and something.
I haven't really.
That's a Marvin Gaye as well, Kelly.
I've not worn jeans here, have I?
No, that is. What, do you wear jeans a lot?
No. Yeah, just every day I wear jeans. When I'm outside, I wear jeans and boots. You know, like, I always... Like,
yeah, I'm... Oh, sometimes. I don't know why.
So who don't you reckon you like? You reckon don't like him in here?
What?
No. It's like... Five of us in here, there's like four of the people that couldn't like me. No.
Seven, actually.
I know.
So who do you reckon doesn't like her?
Doesn't like her.
She said to me earlier.
Who do you reckon? Who do you reckon doesn't like me?
Doesn't like you.
Yeah.
What? Serious?
No, not doesn't like. But would
do you know?
Like,
there's one person. One person that I don't think likes you.
Who?
And I'm quite sure of that.
Who is it?
Victor. Joking. I'm playing. That was joking. I don't know. I don't think anyone.
Does. Like a who?
There was only one. There was only like two jokes I could have made. Like me or Victor. I thought the other one was predictable. Victor was slightly less predictable.
Actually, what?
I like the way you worked it. That's good.
Can't talk about nominations.
Yeah, I know.
I like, but we're not talking about nomination. We're talking about who people like people.
That, like, respect, like, you know what I mean? Doesn't like me as much as that, because no one hates me, because you cannot hate anyone in 3 days.
That's true. And if you're not, nah, you could, but not any of us. Not any of us. Unless people are being mad bitchy and lying.
Yeah? I don't really, I think, I don't hate anyone, I dislike people.
Who do you dislike?
No, I don't dislike anyone, but I've never... I don't...
Savage.
I've been there.
You want to cry, you know?
I love the way you articulate. It's savage.
No, seriously,
I can't even imagine that.
And then it was like, actually, it was my fault.
Oh, don't you welcome anyone else other than your brother?
Myself. I do something alone then.
Okay, it's fine, it's cool.
No, so then anyway, he was at, and he was like, yeah, I think she's fine, it's fine. He was like, it was really hard. I can have 501. Mm. She's like, yeah, there you go. And she like, gives the card, like a card. Mm, mm. Give me a key card. And like, all right, I'll see you later. Have a nice day, you know. It's really like, I can become friends with them. I go shopping with the reception girls. And if I'm living like 6 months in the same hotel. So I was like, all right, thanks. I'm like, did. And he's like, I was like, what the
Was he
fuck?
Actually doing it?
Yeah.
Did he stop when you walked in? Or did you like catch
no,
him with
he
his...
kept going.
No, I don't mean it like that. I mean...
Did you catch him? Did you catch him
you
like
him?
This? Listen to what I said.
Makeup that Nancy
no, that's makeup. Like nothing. One day I will do the show makeup if we do like